This is a famous horse race between Leonard Ryerson and Harold Johnson. They raced from the Dooley sign into Comertown. And I think Leonard won it. That's Alvin Ryerson or Red Ryerson following him on his horse. He's probably kind of the judge of the thing. When they got to town, I think they'd let the whole school out that day to see the finish of the race.